decent amount of stars tonight.
Can I tell you something?
Anything.
I've been taking antidepressants for a while. And I haven't told anyone, you know, not even Chris. And I don't know why I feel so embarrassed about taking them. And it's probably because there's nothing, you know, there's nothing wrong with my life. I should be happy. But there's this sadness. And I don't know where it comes from.